Lighting and atmospheric effects, improved models, and extensive texture improvements have been applied across the city, making Hong Kong more.
I'll explain more when you get here. I'm begging you.